Our hearts continue to go out to the families of the victims of the Jewish community here in Pittsburgh last evening after some difficult work by the medical examiner's office. All 11 victims were positively identified and next of kin notification took place.